Hammy Hunters, and I'm back. I know I've been away for a couple of weeks, but it's been really busy in my life now. But I'm back, and I'm out today, and we're in, we're up with Dunfermline. Seemingly we're in Roman country, which is good, so hopefully I'll get a wee bit of Roman today, as opposed to Roman, which I'm usually doing. Did you notice that wee playing words there? I'll tell you this, sometimes I just astound myself. But I'm desperate to get back out in this field, and I see all the guys heading for the car, so I'm going to get started, and here we go, guys. Well, guys, I was just getting myself ready there, and I heard a shout, so I think that's something came up already, and I'm not even on the field. What have we got?
The guys for Edinburgh Club, but he's been a member of your club for a good few years. He's found a lovely gold guinea, his first signal straight onto. Yeah, George, third or George the second club. I don't know if you've got a view. Fantastic, I haven't even got my stuff at the motor in time. I know, but there's plenty of signals. The boys are saying it's hopefully going to be a productive wee field. Let me see, there it's George the third.
You see it? Wow, look at that, nice and shiny. Yes, that's just really good. All right, fantastic. Here's hoping he must just have walked on and found it, first signal, first signal, and if he signaled and he just dug it. There you go, brilliant. All right, well there you go guys, just on the field, and the guy's got his first signal of gold guinea, so let's get started. Well, just take a wee minute to catch my breath here. Excellent turnout today. As usual, I mean, the digs are getting busier and busier, and that says a lot for Toddy, because land is hard to come by the new, so we're doing really well. You heard about the gold guinea there, so I'll try and get a picture of the guinea and the finder later on in the day. Hopefully I'll have something myself to show you. So we'll hammer on and see if it comes up. Well guys, it just wasn't as warm as I thought it was going to be, so I went bang, I've changed into my big suit, so I feel a lot more comfortable now. It's always better when you're feeling comfortable and warm. So get my detecting out and get started, finally. Well, I've got a find here guys, and it's my worst nightmare. Big bit of iron. And I mean a big bit of iron. Look at that for a bit of iron. Like that, Jim? So, I'm going to have a wee walk to the end of the field here to dump it, because I can't leave something like that lying in the middle of the field. Right, catch you later, guys. Well, on my way back, dropping that big bit of iron at the end of the field, I've came across a nice wee surface find. It's a wee lead button. I wasn't even near my machine to hit, it was way up the field, so there you go. Just taking a wee walk round the field, you can even find things. That's good. Well, I wasn't getting anything there, guys, apart from the wee button which I just found on the surface, but I've got a lovely wee bag seal there. I think it's the best bag seal I've ever found, so I'm really chuffed with that one. So that's good. I'll head up this stretch, because I think there's maybe been a hammy or two found up the top there. I heard that somebody shouting about a cut half, so I'll head up and see what's come up there. But I'm chuffed with my wee bag seal. Well, just about 20 feet away from the wee bag seal there, which I'm really chuffed with, by the way. I've got this wee thing, and I'm pretty sure it's the wee whirly gig toys that the kids used to play with. I'm not really sure what date, but it's a wee whirly gig toy. I'll bet my life on it. So it's interesting, maybe the kid's been playing with his wee whirly gig toy while his dad's been on the field opening the bags with the bag seals and different things. So I think I'll work round about here for a wee bit. Chuffed with that one. Usually they're lead, but I think this one's some sort of metal. No lead, so it's probably a later one. But chuffed nevertheless. And another couple of wee steps further on, I came across a nice wee find. It's George V half penny. 1929, I'm sure it says on it. It's quite good condition, so I'm quite happy with that. Things are picking up for me. And a nice wee buckle there. I think it's probably off a horse's harness or something like that, but still a find. It's not too old, I don't think, but it's still a find, so I'm happy with it. And there's Jim having a wee dig. We'll go over and see if he's caught anything. Caught anything? Oh, a wee coin of some description.
Very old copper.
Just about. Nice wee bag seal, windy wee whirly gig toy things. A wee halfpenny, but that's been a ball.
I haven't seen them. I bought them 10p, a farthing, button buckle,
and that.
Kind of day.
I'm still trying to catch up with the guy who got the gold.
One of the Polish boys, I don't know where he is.
Well, that's 12 o'clock, guys. I'm going to head in and get a wee drink and take off one of my layers here because I'm beginning to sweat, feeling the heat. So, on the way in, I'll see if I can catch some of the guys and see if I've found any nice finds. And here's the haggis rider here. See if he's got anything. Got anything, Tom?
Yeah.
What have you got?
2 pennies. Silver love token, oh. Bag seal, 3 buttons, a bullet.
Well done, so a wee bit of silver.
A wee bit of silver's good.
Can't beat it.
Can't complain, no.
Good. Well, that's a haggis rider there. I come up with some names, these guys. Too much imagination. So he's got a wee bit of silver, so that's almost good, getting a wee bit of silver. Here's a couple of guys up here. I'll see if these guys have got anything. Oh, it's Bruno. I think it's Hawkeye. Where is it? Can't see. On the Pfeiffer, I think. Let's see. Committee meeting.
Uh-huh.
Any goodies?
Uh-huh.
Oh, well done, Alex. Get a wee photo of that one, pal. I'll get it on my phone because this doesn't. So it's been a wee medallion, has it?
Is it silver?
Oh, well, that makes it even more interesting then. Good. Like a coup or a bull or something.
Doing your show, mate?
Nothing much. Huh?
You record the horses.
Are you swearing?
Scrub off. You find a lot of them down south.
Smile, guys, what you got?
Camera. I had a bit of tea, but it was sent. A couple of the odds and boys, nothing special.
Nothing special. Here's the guy with the sovereign. I want to try and get a picture of that.
You had them over.
silver, thank you.
It's got a maroon top on.
Wasn't it a silver, wasn't it?
No, it was a guinea.
A guinea.
I thought it was a silver as well. I just got a glimpse of it. Oh, you got, Alan?
Nothing much. I had a wee, nice wee bag seal, a wee lead button. And I had one of the wee whirligig toy things, but I've lost it. I don't know what I've done with it. It's kicking about somewhere.
Natasha, I'll walk at your house tonight.
Aye.
Is that whirligig thing that you find?
Aye.
You collect
them. Where's the door in here? Excuse me,
Wendy. Mine's
nothing in it.
Ah, very nice. Your birthday, 1923.
If I'd been 10 years older, it was worth £70,000.
Very nice, well done.
What about yourself?
Well, I don't think this is too old. Well, the bottom, maybe.
Nice finds, nice wee button.
We don't know what this is.
That's something on it, see it? Is that a horn? Isn't it? No, it's a horn, see it?
Hunting horn.
What's that? The hunting horn.
Ah.
That's what's on there.
I was Spanish. Spanish for hunting horn.
Spanish for hunting horn.
Everyone knows what I'm doing today.
Best explanation ever.
Hey, God loves a tryer, John.
That's your name now, Mr. Explanation.
I know. Nothing to do with bullshit or not.
Any gold today?
No, none.
I haven't seen you for a couple of weeks.
But I've not been out since that day.
Since you got that bit of gold, I thought he's retired, that's him. You got a wee bit of gold, that's him. He's called it a day.
Right.
Oh. What's come up, guys?
Well, what I've seen, have you seen my toy cannon, Alec?
No, I heard somebody had a cannon, was it yourself?
That's a toy cannon, there's about 100 people seen it today.
Ah.
Right, that's my prize artifact today. And there's one for the Moray Hunter, a nice bead.
All right.
Castle of Hunter, that could be Roman or whatever.
Could be.
That's a nice cannon. I've got a Bobby, quite a lot of Georgian coins and artifacts, so that's just the general.
Aye.
The earliest I've seen is a love token.
Right.
Bobby's got a rake of coins.
Oh, Bobby, you've been doing well.
So that's what Bobby's won. Jim's not won much because he spent most of the morning with them. Always get that wee token. It's a Queen Victoria token.
Oh, aye.
It's different.
That's nice. I'm going to try this plough behind me. I work doing the plough and there's a bit of stubble down the bottom, so I'll do the plough then down to the stubble. But I've got sad news. My wee whirligig, see my wee whirligig toy? I went to show somebody at the break there. I can't find the thing. I've lost it. I must have dropped it when I tried to put it into my bag. A rookie mistake, that. Can't do that. There we go, guys, we're in luck. A wee Hammy came up here. It's no cleaned yet. But it is a Hammy, we can confirm that. What is it, a long cross?
Yep.
Is it Eddie or whatever?
It probably is an Eddie.
Well done. So they're here. It's just the bottom out of the top of them. Brilliant. Well done.
There's one. See if there's more.
Oh, there'll be more somewhere. You can find them. Was it on the stubble, aye? Yeah. Oh, well done. Oh, well, that's good.
So,
that's what we like. Well done, mate. Well, there you go, guys. That's a wee Hammy came up there. So, that's looking good. I'm just cutting across the stubble here, and then I'm going over to the plough and work my way up the plough. Now, I mean to say every week, and I keep forgetting, but if you're close to me on the fields and you've got a nice wee find like the Hammy there or anything, I'm no fussy. Even a musket ball, if it's been a good find for you, it's important to Toddy and Toddy's Digs. So come over and say, Alex, give us a wee 40.
give me a wee couple of minutes on your video, because we're almost interested to see what you guys have got, because this is one of the reasons I did the videos, just to see what you've got, because I know I'm getting buggered, I'm getting hee-haw McGraw. But if you see me, you'll know me by the hat, and the fact I've got a camera in my hand. Just come over and show me your finds. We're almost desperate to see what finds are coming up. So don't be shy, guys. Come and see me. Well, here's another wee surface find for me. Looks like half a tomback button. Yep, that's where it is. Half a button.
Well,
you know. Aye.
Get a bit of glass in
there. Yeah, aye. Here's your glass. Get your glass out. There we go. Brian couldn't see Toddy getting anything by him. He's got a wee cannon.
Aye, and the lead ones are rarer. So are red.
Aye. Well, hello again, Hammy Hunters. And that's it for me for another week. And it's been a good day. I've enjoyed the day. I was missing it the last couple of weeks, so it was good to get back out. Wasn't it a lot of finds for me? A nice wee bag sale. I like that wee bag sale. I'm a wee bit gutted at losing my wee whirly gig thing, but there you go. A lesson learned there. But remember what I said to you in the video. If you see me in the field and you've got anything, or even if you haven't got anything, you just want a wee blether, and you want to get on the video and all that, and tell folk about what you enjoy about metal detecting, anything. I don't mind, I'll talk to anybody. I mean, I talk to Bruno, and I mean, you talk to him in the gym, you'll talk to him. So, don't be shy, just come up to me and say, oh, Hammy Hunter, look at this, you want a wee video of this, or we'll just have a blether, whatever. So anyway, until next week, when there's 2 day dig next week, one's in the, up this area and one's down the borders, so I'll try and get to the two of them. I've put my name down for the two, so I'll definitely try and get to the two of them. All being well, no car problems. Right, so anyway, until next week, and we meet again in the field, guys, good luck, be safe, happy hunting.